Mr. Sharp said, Sheena, I want my fish to eat. But Sheena said again, oh, poorly, that cat entered the kitchen again and he ate all your fish. Now this time Mr. Sharp just got into a deep thinking and said, why every day you are giving me the same excuse? Then Sheena replied with very much politeness that, what will I do? I'm so much helpless. I have prepared and cooked well it for you. But this time again that naughty cat ate the whole fish which you have bring. Now, again the next day Mr. Sharp said that I want another fish to eat. Therefore, he brought a very huge fish this time and placed it on the dining table and said that it weighs almost 2 kilos. That this fish is weighing so much that I will eat it properly in my dinner. So you have to cook it. Then Sheena again said, okay, I will cook. The very same day when Mr. Sharp returned from his work and sat with full preparation with his tablecloth and forks and spoons in his hand, he again asked, Sheena, hurry up, bring along with that fish, come on, and let's start our dinner. Sheena again gave him the excuse of fish. Now this time, Mr. Sharp just shook with anger and stand from his place and went outside. And then he searched for that naughty cat, that where was that cat which daily came and just caught my fish and ate it and then ran away. Over there he just found a small thin cat which I have drawn in right in front of you on the board, which you are seeing the cat. And he just hold it in his hand and went into the shop of grocery, of the vegetable shop, and placed that same cat in the weighing machine. The shopkeeper and his wife, they just got into surprise and said that, what are you doing, Mr. Sharp? He said, okay, it weighs of almost 2 kilos. Now the weight of this cat is 2 kilos and the weight of my fish is exactly 2 kilos, which I told you. Then if the weight of this cat is 2 kilo, then where is my fish? So by hearing such a statement from Mr. Sharp, the shopkeeper and Sheena, she just went into a deep silence and replied nothing. So beta, this is the whole story all about, which I have explained you in my first session, Mr. Sharp's fish, in which I tell that there is a man whose name was Mr. Sharp and he loved eating fish and he just bought 3 fishes, but his wife, whose name was Sheena, he was unable to cook it. And why? Because of the cat excuse, that the cat ate it and ran away. But one day when Mr. Sharp caught it and weighed that poor cat, it weighs only 2 kilos, and he asked that, where is my fish gone? So beta, this is the whole explanation which I have given you of the chapter Mr. Sharp's fish. Hope you all understood. Keep very well. Just do the reading by yourself, and in my next class I will make you do the exercises, the words meaning and everything, question answers and all the exercises related to the same chapter. We will do it inshallah. Thank you for your listening.